Yesterday, there was a good news and a bad news for Donald Trump. The good news, thank you, Kanye. Very cool. Bad news is that this tall monster, mega cuck hater, James Comey, is still on his messy chick from Jersey media tour, and Trump is super upset about it. And, you know, like the rest of us, and this is, there's nothing Donald Trump can do that's humanizing, because he's subhuman, in my estimation. But I will say this, all of us, every single one of us, in times of great trial and tribulation, maybe a personal crisis, maybe the former director of the FBI has said that you conduct yourself like a mob boss and isn't entirely convinced that you don't want to get peed on by Russian prostitutes, you know, stuff that we all go through. What you do is you go to your friends and you vent and you bond. And that's why, and we have more clips of this, we're going to give you a little teaser of the first one here. Donald Trump went on Fox and Friends to be with his friends to talk about people who are not their friends.
Gave it to a friend to leak classified information. It's all classified. It was totally classified. So he illegally, he did an illegal act, and he said it himself, in order to get a special counsel against me. So the special counsel, and by the way, and Intelligence Committee and everybody else has found no collusion. There's no collusion with me in the Russia. Nobody's been tougher to Russia than I am. You can ask President Putin about that. There's been nobody between the military and the oil and all of the other things that I've done. The aluminum tax, they send us a lot of aluminum, and I put tariffs on aluminum coming in. The 60 people that we sent out, the 60 so-called diplomats, nobody's been tougher. Nobody's even been close to us. Tough as me, and we hear this nonsense going. So there's no collusion whatsoever. Well, Comey, what he did, Brian, was terrible. He leaked classified information in order to try and get a special counsel.
He says it wasn't classified, Mr. President. He says it wasn't classified.
Oh, it's well, it's totally classified.
This is another irresistible. Like, could you imagine that same scenario? Like Obama on Amy Goodman, just like, yeah, and they did it. It was totally classified. And it was a lie. It was a pathetic. Mr. President, they say it wasn't classified. Yeah, it was totally classified. It was like super classified, double X classified.
Whenever there are interviews like this where Trump's on his home turf, I think about like all those write-ups where they're like, he's a genius of language. He knows how to break down the media better than anyone ever. It's like...
It's instinctual.
Yeah, it's just instinctual. This is remarkable.
I'm tapped into Jungian archetypes. Oh, my God.
The whole thing is really worth watching for anyone following along at home.
Well, we definitely are going to get to more of it.
Yeah, we got about three more minutes of it, but yeah, it is 7 minutes long.
Yeah.
Don't you worry.
It's like a FDR fireside chat.
Right. Mm-hmm. Well, by the way, it was totally... It was a total failure.
There are tapes of FDR talking about like a political opponent's having affairs, actually. White House tapes.
I wish that our Democratic presidents were more like that, frankly. I demand that when Bernie's president, he come on my show and Majority Report and be like, oh, yeah, because they're losers. Because it was totally classified. And by the way, it was also stupid. And no one's been better on it than me.